Prince Charles will make his beloved wife Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall, the queen of when he ascends to the throne, because every king has had a queen by his side, according to royal claims. Royal commentator Richard Fitzwilliams said he is pretty certain the queen's eldest son will grant his second wife the prestigious title despite her unpopularity in the public eye. This is despite previous plans to style Camilla, 71, as a princess consort when Charles, 70, eventually takes to the throne. Mr. Fitzwilliams told Express.co.uk, when Charles becomes king, he is widely expected to make Camilla queen consort, as every king has always had one. This is not popular in the polls but is now thought pretty certain to happen, although the official line was and still is that she will become princess consort. The Prince of Wales married Camilla Parker Bowles in 2005, and he will decide whether to give her the title Queen Camilla. Since then there has been ongoing uncertainty over Camilla's potential title, which will not be officially confirmed until Charles eventually succeeds the Queen. Prince Charles is understood to want to make Camilla queen consort when he ascends to the throne, but faces public backlash over the move. However, Mr. Fitzwilliam said Duchess Camilla's popularity had increased a good deal after the Queen elevated her to the Privy Council in June 2016, cementing her place in the royal family. He added, "Camilla's personal popularity has increased a good deal. The Queen elevated her to the Privy Council in 2016, which was a clear sign of approval. Unless there is a prior announcement, we will know when Charles ascends the throne." The comments come amid claims Charles could be blocked from making his wife Queen Camilla amid a constitutional row. Royal biographer Christopher Wilson claims the legitimacy of Charles and Camilla's marriage could be called into question, and the future king could be hit with a legal challenge. The Prince of Wales met Camilla in the 1970s and they tied the knot in 2005, in a move that signaled her acceptance into the royal family. However, the pair were careful to keep their relationship under wraps. After Diana's death, Camilla and Charles brought their relationship out in the open, with Camilla attending a hunt with Charles and his two sons, Princes William and Harry. And in 2004, both William and Harry were told Camilla was to become their stepmother. Charles, 70, finally married Camilla in 2005, in a low-key ceremony at Windsor Guildhall, and the Duchess was given an engagement ring that once belonged to his grandmother, Queen Elizabeth, the Queen Mother.